Hello. So let's go ahead and start to just slowly settle into a still shape. You could notice your breathing along the way as you find a seat, maybe on a bolster or a block just to make it easier on the hips. If you prefer, you can always be on your back or in a different shape, child's pose, to be within this meditation. For this one, often I like to be in a seat just because it gives an orientation of the spine and helps me to feel different directions. So this meditation that I'll guide today is called the Mother Earth, Father Sky meditation, offered by Ray Castellino, someone big in the somatic nervous system, pre and perinatal fields. So also known as the upper and lower body meditation. So just taking a moment to find stillness. Check into the different sounds around you. The sensations of your body as you settle through the inhale and the exhale. And take this first little bit of time to find a smooth rhythm of your breath. You could take some gentle diaphragm breaths if it feels good to direct it some more. Or you could simply be a witness of the breath. Just allowing a scan of the body for any tension that could soften in the hips, the heart space, the jaw, down into the fingertips. As we continue to settle in, I'll give a few focal points to give us a full picture of our surroundings and our inside. So first, as you're breathing, just start to come into the awareness of your lower body. So the hips down into the legs. If you're in a seat, the connection points on the bottom of you connected to earth. If you're on your back or wherever you are, notice what's connected to the earth. And the exhale might be a good focal point to feel awareness settling down to lower half. finding a few more breaths to just notice. Is there any movement of energy or a specific place that shows up in your lower body? And then when you're ready to shift focus, just start to trickle your awareness from the earth through lower body and shifting into the upper body. And it might be helpful to put some focus on your inhale, how that breath lifts up and expands out. Noticing the organ space, heart, arms, and everything above. So the body and how it relates to the sky as we breathe. Just taking some time here. Just taking a few more breaths here with the upper half of your body. Noticing the sky, the relationship, and if there's any part of the upper body that speaks to you. Slowly transitioning your awareness perhaps towards your entire center, just how the upper and lower halves connect, and then we'll let the awareness slowly trickle into your right side. So right shoulder, right hip, right leg, and whatever type, pace, and length of breath wants to be with you as you notice the right side. just taking some time here to feel into the quality of this side. Is there ease? Is there some challenge in existing in this right side, or a specific place that is calling to you? Just taking a few more breaths to be with your right side of your body. When it feels right for you, you can allow the breath and the awareness in your body to shift from right side across the midline over towards your left side, becoming aware of left shoulder, left arm and leg, hip. Inviting your awareness to inhabit this left side and notice what's there. You could continue to notice your breath as you check into the qualities of this left side. Challenge or ease, location that speaks to you. Just a few more breaths here. Allowing your awareness to make its way from your left side to your center, and allowing the awareness to expand across the inside of your body. So as we breathe, noticing if there's a heart to feel into, an organ, bones, perhaps spine. And giving yourself the choice that if anything feels like too much, you get to just leave that out and come back to what's easier, what's more neutral. But Following the breath into the body and noticing what parts are available. What parts might want your attention. Just taking some time and space to exist inside. Just checking into breath. This next transition can move at your pace. But starting to allow your awareness to expand outwards. And when your body is ready to, start to become aware of what's outside of you. Maybe starting with the feeling of your skin against the air. And then seeing how far your awareness wants to go. Maybe it's just into a foot away from you, or into the room that you're in. Breath can be a good tool to feel expansion. Especially as we inhale, and the exhale could bring the awareness back in and down if wanted at any point. So just taking some time to feel into exteroception, the feeling of our surroundings outside of the body. You could notice if in front of you is more available than behind or to the side. Just inviting curiosity and maybe a big picture awareness. So we'll start to become aware of a direction of awareness. So as you're breathing, you could, in your pacing, start to bring the awareness from outside, however far you've expanded out. In your time, back towards your skin and your vessel that's sitting or laying here. And how might you want to breathe in this moment? Eventually, perhaps connecting to the skin again, where your edges are, energetically or physically. Just take some time here at the end to exist within your own fields now that you've noticed all these different directions and parts of you. See where the awareness wants to go, perhaps without as much direction. Noticing the quality of your awareness right now, if there's any new feeling or sensation, an activation, a settling, curious awareness to notice what is the effect of these different focal points today. As you take time to either sit within this for as long as you'd like, or start to taper towards a finish. Thank you for taking the time out of your day to be aware of you and your surroundings. And I appreciate you viewing the video and taking care of yourself. I bring my heart hands to heart center, and I bow to you wherever the consciousness wants to go today.